The Nevada County Sheriff's Department is breaking down the command center they had set up here in Penn Valley the past 2 days as they organized the search for 16-year-old Trinity Backus. And we were here earlier when Trinity's mother received the news that they had found the body of her daughter. It was heartbreaking as she was wailing, repeatedly yelling no, and she collapsed to the ground. Her friends were here with her trying to comfort her. Trinity disappeared from her aunt's home in the 18,000 block of Kentucky Ravine, a rural area outside of Penn Valley, Wednesday night around 10:30. She told her aunt she was going to her boyfriend's home in Grass Valley, about 10 miles away. She left barefoot, only wearing her pajamas and a maroon robe, and she did not take her phone. Then at around 2 this afternoon, searchers found Trinity's body about a half mile north of her aunt's home in a very heavily wooded river drainage area. The Nevada County Sheriff's Department organized the search and had help from a dozen law enforcement agencies. On the ground, they had handlers and their search dogs, ATVs. From the air, they used the CHP fixed-wing airplane. They had helicopters, another plane equipped with Firus technology normally used in wildfires. In all, they had about 140 searchers involved. Now, we spoke to Trinity's mother before they found her daughter.
Now, the last time I saw my daughter was picking up my youngest daughter from her school at 3. And we gave her a little hard time because we were taking the youngest daughter up to the snow. And I said, love you, Trin. That was the last words I've had of my daughter.
Trinity's mother shared this photo of them together with us. She called her daughter beautiful and a sweet girl. She was a student at North Point High School. We also saw searchers leaving here, wiping away tears. Now, the Sheriff's Department doesn't believe there's anything suspicious in Trinity's death. The coroner will conduct a full autopsy to determine how she died. Reporting in Penn Valley, Michelle Bandur, KCRA 3 News.
Hundreds of volunteers from multiple agencies across the state teamed up for the search, and the Nevada County Sheriff's Department said today that they are deeply appreciative for all of that help.